Welcome to episode 2 of Ethical Hacking with Rokland Technologies. In the first episode, we discussed, can hacking be ethical? What type of hackers are there? And what tools are needed to be an ethical hacker? In today's episode, we're going to ask Jason at the Rokland Technologies home office, which of these 5 ALFA adapters are best for use in Kali Linux?
Well, let's start off by taking a look at the bands. If you only need 2.4 gigahertz, these two products here, the ALFA AWUS036NHA and the AWUS036NH, are the options you would want to take a look at. Both are supported in Kali and other distros, but this one's going to be the best option for you. The ALFA AWUS036NHA has the Atheros AR9271L chipset. It's been supported natively in Kali Linux and other versions of Linux for a long period of time, and also more or less works almost flawlessly with many of the auditing apps in these operating systems. This model here has recently reached its end of life and is not quite as compatible with a wide array of Linux applications, so the clear winner here is the AWUS036NHA. Now, if you need to have 5 GHz support, you're going to need a dual band Wi-Fi adapter that supports both the 2.4 and the 5 GHz band, and all three of these models do. If you need a MediaTek chip, this is the way to go. If your instructor has referenced that you get a MediaTek chip, this is the AWUS036ACHM. It's got a single antenna, dual band capable. It's a good option for Linux. It is relatively new to us here at Rokland. It's a new product this year in 2021. So as we don't have as much resources about this one as we do some of our other products, but you can't go wrong with this one here. That said, for most of you, I'm going to recommend the AWUS036ACH. This has a Realtek chip, the Realtek RTL8812AU. It's been well developed in Kali Linux for some time now, and there are various driver packages, independent packages available on GitHub, depending on what you're trying to do. So this is a good option for you. It has 2 antenna streams on it. It'll get you a good fast speed. It's not natively supported, but we do have some resources up on YouTube. We'll put the links up on the screen that you can follow to get it installed and get it into monitor mode so that you can get off to your ethical hacking course task list. Now, is there ever any reason to get the AWUS1900? This is a really cool product here. It actually has 4 transmit and receive antenna streams. So it can be super fast for cross-network transfers, packet injection, things of that nature. It has a very similar Realtek chipset to this one. It's the RTL8814AU. Because the chipset is a little bit different, sometimes you can have some kinks in this one that you may not have with this one. So you might have to do a little bit more digging when you're doing a driver install, especially if you're using VirtualBox. We also have some resources up on YouTube. We'll get those links up on the screen if you're trying to use this one here. But my suggestion would be, if you're trying to decide between these two, I would probably go with this one, unless that max packet transfer speed is something absolute necessary, or unless you already have this one in your arsenal and you're looking to add a second adapter, this could be a good option to add then. So in conclusion, we've got 5 great choices for Kali Linux here. Today we've gone ahead and told you these are great options for 2.4 gigahertz. These are our great options for 5 gigahertz. Hit us up in the comments and let us know what your favorite adapter is for Kali Linux and why. Or if you have any issues, reach out to our support team. We'll be happy to help you. And remember, Kali Linux and other versions of Linux are always evolving. They're always updating. There's always new stuff coming out. So be sure to subscribe to us on YouTube, because we will be putting out more videos in this series and more videos in general about ethical hacking and our ALFA Wi-Fi products to keep you abreast of what is the best adapter to have for your specific needs and how to install it and get it and use it. That's all for today. Thank you.
Stay tuned for Ethical Hacking Episode 3, where we use the AWUS036ACH to perform a DAuth attack.